So for food safety reasons, for big class reasons, for lots of reasons, we're just going to do the vinegar brine. And also immediate gratification. You can eat vinegar brine pickles immediately or several weeks later. It's up to you. Flavors always intensify and get better over time, but you can basically, if you made pickled carrots today, you can eat them soon. And speaking of which, I'll open up one of our jars here. Woo! This is from a batch I did, probably 4 weeks ago. This batch was done with caraway seed, celery seed, coriander, fennel, and it's a bit more of a Germanic flavoring profile. I did hot chili spiced carrots and lemon basil carrots. So you can be pretty creative with people, which is one of the things I